CPA Exam Strategies by Taylor Swift. Lyrics. Before starting this bit, wanted to thank everyone for their feedback and comments on the previous Taylor Swift Lyrics CPA Exam Strategies video. We received a bunch of encouraging feedback and comments, including things sent to my wife, quote unquote, "What is wrong with your husband?" Anyways, today's song is Fearless, because I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me head first. Fearless, and I don't know why, but with you, I dance in a storm in my best dress. Fearless. Taylor is talking about not being afraid of falling in love, and in a similar fashion, don't be afraid of the CPA exam. You gotta leap. You gotta make the jump. Have you ever heard the term analysis paralysis? Well, the CPA exam is designed to be so broad and so hyper-focused and deep, it's meant to confuse you. Put in the hours and study, put in the time, and you will do just fine. Put in the work. CPA exam is kind of new now that we're in 2024. There's three new sections instead of BEC. So we have ISC, BAR, and TCP, all right? So be aware of those changes and just don't be afraid. You got this.